Good, thanks. How are you? It's nice and quiet in here today for a change. So brown paint. Sorted. Probably only going to be a quick half an hour stream whilst I do this in between feeding and waking up the baby. We'll see how much we can get done. Did this pretty much on the last stream. So go check that out. If you're wondering why it's such a garish colour scheme, it's to match this one from a Caradhran Overlord's army. Flying tank, ground tank. May actually go get the basic stuff to start whacking that on, because that's going to take a lot of time to dry. least I would put it on if I actually had any left, so I need to go buy some of this Martian Iron Crust face paint. I thought I still had some, but would appear not. Crack on with the rest then. Oh, hello, dog. Logan, what are you doing? Yes, I did name dog after a Warhammer character, for those thinking that. You're just going to stay there the entire time? Okay. It's not time for food, that's for sure. About 4 hours too early. What are we all up to today then? Coffee will definitely stop you sleeping, that's for sure. Trying to work out what the number two and number three on your names were there. I see your cheering leaderboard. So that's one of the subscriber things. Probably because I'm speaking quite quietly, because lots of people are asleep in the house. Also had the microphone in the wrong place. Back in again. I got into this when I was a small child. Used to do a lot of model aircraft painting. And then it spiraled massively out of control from there. Because I'm sure I had some more of that base paint. Yeah, it's one of those things you do more of, the better you get. I sold a lot of my old models, so I don't have the luxury of looking back at them. Some wash on the go. Exactly. Sell old ones, buy new ones. Never run out of space. Already one of them must be in Australia or somewhere like that then. Close enough. Right, this might be as far as we're able to take this model, due to my lack of base paint. Probably put some dry brushing on these shields actually, and the wheels. It sort of thematically suits for this guy. For subscribing. Get used to that free Twitch Prime. Ironically, it is more valuable to Twitch streamers than actual paid subscriptions. It's very weird. It's about 40 cents more. Right, I'm gonna go have another look for that paint. So, be back in a sec. Oh yeah, now you get the sweet emotes. For some reason, Twitch didn't approve the tier 3 one, which was just a gold recolor of it. Approved the silver one. Probably no way you'll see the change on that, but there is a slight goldy sheen on the raised areas. Should really put some, this one to make it or something wobbled there. Bit of glue needed. Final colour. Just want to go sort a baby out. Just silver compound. This is a really strange paint. Dry paste. Maybe a bit too dry. Right, and we shall call it there. Thank you, dog, for coming to see again. Thanks to those who joined. Maybe be back on a bit later with some more thunder. Of course, thanks to everyone that subscribes and cheers and does everything else. It just heaps. Helps this tick along. The last few months of money has helped get these better cameras so you can now see me clearly, see what I'm doing clearly. And the next one is for getting a better microphone. So if everyone keeps up their subs, maybe in 2 months we'll hit the Twitch payout threshold and get some of that money. Thank you, everyone.